Santa Clarita's hometown station, KHTS, 446 on your hometown station. I am Kyle Jellings. Appreciate you hanging out with me for this afternoon drive. I have another guest in studio. A lot of people apparently want to talk to me. Not really. They don't want to talk to me, but they're being forced to. I actually have a very special guest in the studio, the founder of the Bow Wows and Meows Pet Fair, right? That's what it's called?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, good. Yvonne Albie Hansen, and thank you for coming in. Appreciate
you being
here.
Thank you so much. Thanks for
having us. This is the 17th annual Bow Wows and Meows Pet Fair.
Yeah.
That's a
I can't even count that high, so I don't even know. Yeah.
You've been at it since its first, right? Since the first one. How's it been? What's the evolution like of the Bow Wows and Meows Pet Fair?
What's the evolution? Tiring.
Oh, okay.
Inspiring. Okay. Worth it.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah. How did you get involved in starting this? What did you start? Have you always been an animal lover?
Been an animal lover. I mean, I'm a nurse from my profession. We're all volunteers with Bow Wows and Meows. But how I got started, having a dog and a cat, gosh, I wish everybody could have that. The feeling, you know, that connection that people get and have if they're lucky enough. And decided to see if I could throw something together at the local park. At the time, it was Central Park when it first opened. Bring some people out, bring the shelter out, and see what happened. I remember my parents saying, don't be disappointed, honey, if nobody comes. And it was great. And there was some media there, and they kind of said, well, next year when you do it. And
then you went,
next year?
What?
Exactly. And here we are, 17 years later.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. And that's awesome. And again, it's at the Bow Wows and Meows Pet Fair. It's the 17th annual. It's going to be at Hart Park this year in Newhall.
Yep. Been there for many years.
I was going to say, how many years
really
has it been over there?
A
few, we'll just say.
Over 10. They've been great.
Okay. Yeah. And okay, so what's different about there's a lot of other activities, not just
Yes.
It's a fair, right?
It's a fair.
Yeah, so what's going on there besides obviously pet adoptions?
Well, it's free.
That's a big thing. Okay.
Not for us, but for everybody else. It's free, and we really just invite the community to come and enjoy the day. Celebrate animals, consider adoption, learn, take advantage. We have about 70 vendors of pet-related supplies and services, food trucks, face painting, a huge super raffle, a fun dog show. This year, we're honoring bully breeds, and we're doing that because October is Pitbull Awareness Month, and we are... we love bully breeds. We are really feel an advocacy to making sure that the information that people get is accurate. So we're celebrating them. So they're always coming and they're always great with their wiggle butts. watch out for the little dogs. They're the problem. But we're doing that. And then all 7 LA County animal shelters come. They bring over 200 animals.
That was what I was going to ask. How many different organizations are involved? There's 7, you said.
Every county.
That's
so it's
awesome.
Not a city, but a county. So, yeah, they come from all the way Downey, Baldwin Park, Castaic, Lancaster, Agoura, Carson. I mean, it's amazing.
Awesome. Again, we're speaking with the founder of the Bow Wows and Meows Pet Fair. It is Yvonne Albie Hansen, and again, this weekend, what time does it kick off? What time do we start
things? Starts at 11.
Okay, perfect. Lunchtime.
Lunchtime starts at 11, ends at 4. Stuff throughout the day. People are welcome to bring their pets. It's community parking anywhere around here.
Okay.
It's really a lot of fun. We usually have close to 200 adoptions in that time.
Nice.
So we have an amazing community. People are coming from all over Southern California. And we have about 15,000 people that attend.
Nice. Awesome.
And it wouldn't really be even happening this year if it wasn't for LA County Department of Parks and Recreation and LA County Department of Animal Care and Control, because they're partnering with us. Then we have our sponsors. Everybody comes together. They love animals.
Is it a special in terms of cost? Because I know there's $30 pet adoptions. I don't feel like that's... So that's not expensive at all to adopt a pet, and I feel like it's a perfect opportunity to do it, because you're going to get it's really tough to get, you know, if you see a dog that you like in Baldwin Park, it's tough to get down there. So this is a really great opportunity to scope out get one of those dogs a forever home.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate you mentioning that, because I'm one of those people that have a hard time going to the animal shelter. And
it's probably a different reason for you. It's because you want to take them all home. Probably.
I do, but it's hard. Yeah. It's hard because I know the reality, and I know that if people were more empowered with information, that it probably wouldn't be the way it is. So we try to do that. We really do it from a positive perspective. But to bring animals out in a happy place, in a park where they can play and have fun, where they can enjoy the day with shelter volunteers that are incredibly committed and staff that have been working with them, these animals have often been in homes and are there through no fault of their own. People lose their homes. People pass away. I mean, there's a ton of reasons. And there they are. So people get to come out and have fun. They can bring their current pet. They can kind of have a meet and greet and sniff each other's.
Oh, that's a factor I didn't even think about. If you can bring your own pet and
absolutely
see if they're compatible.
As long as they're well-behaved and we have no discrimination against any breed. And it's the county that reduced the price to $30 for this event. And every animal is spayed, neutered, microchipped, or immunized.
Oh, fantastic.
So it's $30, but really,
that's
priceless.
I was going to say, that's $30 for all of that stuff.
Yeah.
Is a great I hate to say deal, because I feel like it's not a deal, but it's a great price for to find a new member of the family. Again, go to the Bow Wows and Meows Pet Fair. It's this Sunday at New Hall, at Hart Park in New Hall. Mm-hmm. And it's an event for the entire family, not just animals running around, but there's also food trucks and there's a dog show. There's a ton of stuff. You can go to bowwowsandmeows.org or their Facebook page, BWM Pet Fair, on Facebook as well. Thank you, Yvonne, for
Thank
stopping
you, Kyle.
By. Appreciate
Thank you.
It.